And welcome to Big Red Lazor, our live show every Friday at 1. We are 2 minutes late, but it doesn't matter. My name is Robert.
I'm Tim.
And we're going to play some games tonight. Oh. Tonight? This afternoon. This afternoon. Or maybe for you guys, it's night. I don't know. Where are you guys from?
Temtu is here as well.
Hi.
Temtu is our...
Manning the chat, as always.
Yep.
He's our controller.
And this is a very special episode. Yeah, this is your last Big Red Lazor.
Yeah, it is.
For a while, because you're moving to Turkey.
It is so special that Tim put on a pretty shirt.
This is just for you. Let's class this place up a little bit.
I want to see some chest hair, man.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, maybe. Never mind.
Maybe next year.
I'm moving to Turkey in 10 days. So, this is my last Big Red Lazor.
It will be just me and Tim to... from here on out, and we will maybe contact you through Skype or something. That's gonna be it.
And once in a while, I will still be in the office, and I will still join Big Red Lazor, but not weekly anymore. So sorry, guys, for that.
So you'll lose this pretty face. So enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah.
We say bye bye to the pretty face and make place for the Asian face.
Yeah, Asian face. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, never mind.
As this is your last show,
I chose
the games.
I chose the games,
So tell us, what are we going to play?
Okay, we will start with Rock of Ages. Last week, we played a game for the first time, and we asked you guys, hey, which of the games we played do you want to see again? And you guys voted for Rock of Ages. So we will play that one.
All right.
Followed by Big Red Lazor.
That's my favorite game.
Yeah. Followed by Broforce, our favorite co-op action game. And we end up with State of Decay. It's been out for a while. I bought it recently in a Steam sale. It's been on my list for a long time. And we're going to check it out. I've never played it, so...
I'm excited for that one.
And it's single player, so it's a bit different from what we do normally. Normally, we only play co-op or versus games. But yeah, it doesn't matter. I could pick whatever I wanted.
And this Sheep Creepers is asking why you are moving.
Why am I moving to Turkey? Well, I got married to a beautiful, beautiful girl. And she is from Turkey. And I decided it was an adventure to move there. So yeah, that's practically it. We bought a house there, and we totally redecorated it, and I'm moving in. So yeah.
Yeah, and you've sold all your stuff in Amsterdam.
Yeah, I did. I did.
Starting with a clean slate in Turkey.
I still need to sell my car though. Are you interested, guys? I have a car for sale.
We'll talk after the show.
Yeah, driver's license not included.
Okay. Good.
Okay, so we will kick off with, what did I say? Rock of Ages.
Rock of Ages, your favorite game.
Rock of Ages. Pass me the controller, please. Awesome. Okay, so Rock of Ages. Tim, you probably don't know what it is.
I've seen it.
It's actually a tower defense game, sort of.
That is true.
You just place all kinds of units, and you try to... make sure that I don't breach your door.
I see, yeah.
I try to...
And we take turns, right?
No, at the same time.
Ah, okay. So multiplayer, local split screen. What's the best mode?
What did we do last time, Temtu?
We did war,
right?
Yeah, war. We did war.
Okay, so you can choose the location.
I think this looks a lot like...
Oh, sorry.
All right. How do I... Okay.
And I won't be able to type in the chat, so I will be doing everything through speaking, because if I start typing, I'll be interfering with your game.
Oh, okay.
So sure. I'll be keeping an eye on the game and the chat.
They have Madrid, but no Adana here. That's weird.
Well, Sparta.
It's sort of the same. Yeah.
It's sort of Turkey.
Yeah.
Turkish Lover asks, are you going to Istanbul?
No, I'm moving to Adana. Oh, yeah.
All right, so this is the part where you...
If you right bumper, you can now click whatever you want to place. You have money you can spend.
I see.
You can also spend your money to build money towers.
They block me.
That's it.
That's it, yeah.
Because the more your ball gets hit, the more health it loses. And
all right,
it,
that was all my money.
Yeah, yeah, but you earn money. You earn more money.
But all I did was like place one row of towers.
Well, you, I think you placed the strongest towers.
Ah, okay.
All right. Okay, now press Y, go, and roll.
Am I? How do you roll?
You choose. Choose the ball. You can. Yeah, you don't have money, so you can't buy the bigger balls.
Ah, okay, I see. Okay. And all you can do is roll and jump. Is that it?
Yeah. Yeah. You jump with A.
All right.
Also, if you have money left, you can spend the money on better balls, rocks.
That sounds pretty dirty.
Yeah.
On better balls.
Spend money on balls.
There's an audio issue apparently.
An audio issue.
What's the issue?
Okay, built.
Is everyone stuck on the Bye Bye Robot Edition screen, or is it just me? No, we I have the YouTube stream open as well. It's running.
Come
any
on.
Thoughts on Russia just getting bombed?
Russia getting bombed?
Say what?
It wasn't us.
For real or what?
I don't know. Let me check the news.
Wow, you're fast. Fuck.
You're ready too. What are you doing?
So it's not wise to spend all your money. You just need to go. Or
I see your building still.
Oh fuck! I can build while you're come.
Yeah, yeah, you can.
Alright, here you go. Eat this! Come on, place it! Why is it not... screw this. I'll just...
Oh! Oh, that's a good shot.
Turkish Lover says, Robert, you have to eat Adana in Adana.
Oh, Adana kebab. Oh yeah, I ate it a lot already. I know it. Turkish people, they love food. They keep... Whatever they're from, they say, oh, they have good food over there. Oh, they have good food there.
But you're building... Oh, that's horrible.
If you want more money, apparently there are money towers as well.
Money towers?
Yeah, it's like the dollar sign in the bumper. Those are like money towers.
And they give you money?
I think so.
Oh. Right, I'll place one.
That's what I read in the comments last time.
Oh, okay.
Why aren't they building money towers?
I didn't need to build...
I can actually bomb you. Look.
Yeah, yeah, you can. You can. But you need to time it.
Oh, this is hard.
That's what she said.
Your balls are hard.
Whoa. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Needs more trolling, guys.
Son of a bitch.
So yeah, Turkish...
Son of a bitch!
Hell yeah! Turkish people in the chat, please give Robert some advice on his move to Turkey. Because he needs to live there now. And, you know?
Oh.
What are some do's and don'ts?
No! Ah, come on!
Do's and don'ts in Turkey.
Yeah.
Stupid elephants. GTFO.
So, Robert is playing on the right side?
Yeah,
Tim
is on
the left
right
side.
I don't know. Where is he? There he is.
I'll eat your fucking bullets. Oh yeah. Come on, baby. Boom!
Oh.
Busted through, bitch.
Uh-oh.
Damn it! What?
He caught up,
man.
He caught up, Robert.
There you go.
I think it's because you fell off the cliff a few times.
Yeah, and he spent money on the bigger boulder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did.
No, good job.
Alright, select map.
GG. Yeah.
GG, indeed. I wasn't expecting that. I was like, okay, now that my final ball.
It was the first time, too.
Yeah.
It was my first time ever, yeah.
Yeah, I got schooled, son.
You got schooled. Well, I need to school you. Now you're still
this
here.
One. This one is fun.
Yeah, this one is nasty.
Oh, this is just a big circle.
Yeah, this one is really interesting.
The thing is that this one has a lot of wind elements.
It's just one ring, right? That's all it
Let's
is.
See. Do's and don'ts. Don't flip people off. Don't make religious jokes. Don't forget.
That's a big one.
Don't forget your toothpaste.
Toothpaste because of the garlic in the food or what?
So much garlic.
Are you a big fan of garlic? Are you?
Me? No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't say I'm a big fan. I like it, but yeah.
Right. Oh.
Ooh, that was close. That was close.
Oh, man.
The wind was difficult?
Mm-hmm.
Tim?
Yeah. It was. Oh, no. All these explosives here. Jesus!
Ah, yes!
Christ.
Boom!
That's one.
Okay, where are you? Explosives.
Oh. Oh, your boulder has a smiley face on it.
Oh, there you are. Shit, too late.
Israeli Gamer says, Tamtu, I'm glad you're gonna join the stream more often because I love your sense of humor. Thank you, I have a fan.
That's great.
That's what she said. That's basically just my humor. Just time my... That's what she says.
Yeah, you wish. That's what she said. Let me see. Okay, I'm going to. Why? Okay, I'm going to roll.
I need to roll some money for this. I'm build faster.
Yeah, sure. You build there.
There you go, son.
Damn it.
Boom.
Scott Thompson says, "Don't fuck with Turkish samurais."
Turkish samurai?
Do the Turkish have samurai?
I know they have mud wrestlers.
Right,
they have oil wrestlers.
Oil,
right?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Oil wrestlers. Mud wrestling is something else. Or at least done by other people.
That's something for bachelor parties.
Yeah. Boom! In your face. In your face.
Ooh!
Oh, trick shot! Oh, man.
That was close. That was really close.
The explosive part is really hard to do, but okay.
Yeah, let's see. David Yunoskovili is surprised that there's a YouTube stream. Yes, YouTube can stream.
Yeah,
it's possible to stream
this
via
is sort
YouTube.
Of
it's actually something
Twitch, but different.
Yeah, and YouTube bought Twitch, so they probably will start to use.
I hope we can use Twitch as well in the future.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the thing is,
we have plans to do it, but yeah. YouTube buying Twitch makes it a little easier.
What I'm kind of worried about is how are you going to comment under your Twitch account or your YouTube account?
I have no idea.
I think they'll put everything on the Google Plus.
Yeah.
Come on, go, son.
Nice try with all the dynamite,
dude. Didn't work, though.
No, not so much.
Didn't work.
Oh, dude, Robert, you have like a skull on your rock. Skull face.
Ah, fuck.
Okay. Oh, you missed the gate.
Yeah. I would just roll back up. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way, I know.
Does it matter how fast you go? Or is
it just the gate a couple of times?
Okay, okay. That's cool. Jeez, what happened here? Ah! Fuck! Oh, no, you bitch. Yeah.
That's how it's done.
You're going down, goatee.
I'm fucked. Wait, I'll crush your gate. And then you can kill me. Nice. It's a weird game, though. It's really weird.
The thing that kind of bothers me is that the matches are so quick that one mistake can already mean...
Yeah, then you're fucked, right?
Yeah. Oh, try this one. Looks interesting.
La Quila. Whoa.
Oh, it's this one.
Is it the big jump?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's the one with the big jump.
There's a big jump?
Oh, man. This one is crazy.
You'll see.
What are these? Ships?
I don't know what they do. Maybe if you jump, then they will block you or something.
It's weird.
Those are airships. Maybe to block when jumping or something.
Yeah, something like that.
I don't know.
I should build a money tower.
So to those just joining us, welcome to Big Red Lazor. You're
welcome
watching Tim and
Big
Robert
Red
playing
Lazor.
Rock of Ages, where there's a lot of rocking and rolling and trolling.
Oh, yeah. Oh man, how
nice.
The hell?
Stupid.
Why?
Because you're... Okay, I'm not gonna finish that.
Be sure
okay,
to try all
go.
Kinds
here
of different
go.
Foods.
Here we fucking go.
I don't even know where to go.
Noobie. You have to go over the buildings and then go down the ramp.
Go over the buildings, go down the ramp. Here.
Yes, exactly. Right.
That's where you go.
Whoa. You got past there.
This is crazy.
Yeah, it is. It is. Please, please, please.
Oh,
oh, oh barely.
Some advanced tactics there.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
That's a bit nasty because
I... It's very nasty.
Yeah, he has the advantage of knowing this level from last week.
Yeah.
Yeah, how did the stream go, guys? Saw a little bit of it, but...
It went pretty well.
Yeah?
Rock of Ages was a little bit loud, but, you know... It was fun. I think people were a big fan of Rock of Ages.
Yeah,
that's
they
why
like
we're
it.
Playing it again.
Yeah, but it's fun because you have like you see the defense and the offense, and you see people having getting their own tactics and.
Go, son.
I didn't go yet. Come on.
Destroy the enemy gates.
This wasn't the best move I did. Maybe I can catch up.
Alright, here we go. They see me rolling.
They hating?
They hating? Ah!
Yes.
Fuck.
Nice. Come
whoa,
on,
there's
stupid
a bull
elephant.
Here. Yep. Fuck.
Yeah, it's been there the whole time.
That's crazy.
Also, we both have one.
Ah, okay, that's just part of the level.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of shit here. Easy.
Oh.
Ooh, what? What the fuck?
What was that?
Are you kidding me?
What was that?
I was...
What? What was that? Oh, those airships, they shoot rockets at you.
No, it was fireworks.
Fireworks.
Jesus, that was fucking crazy. That fucked me up.
Needs more explosions.
Yes, it does.
You're right.
Lots and lots and lots of explosions.
You are right. So what's the first thing you're going to do when you're in Turkey?
Enjoy a holiday, actually.
Really?
Yeah. And of course, buy a new PC, buy a TV.
Are you gonna buy like a gaming beast?
Make sure I will get my proper entertainment. Yeah, I want to.
Nice. What's the PC market like in Turkey?
Except for lots of downloading illegal stuff?
No, I mean like if you go into a PC store,
yeah, to be honest,
do they have
I
all the same stuff or what's...
Yeah, they do.
Do
but, I haven't really done lots of investigation.
But it could be really expensive.
Oh,
cheap.
Jesus.
Ah, what? Christ. Oh, this bull is horrible.
Come on, punch him again. Okay, you will win this one.
I hope so.
Excuse me. Question from Israeli Gamer. Tamtu and Tim, are you going to play some more Heroes of the Storm?
We could.
Congrats.
We could.
Congrats, Tim.
Yeah, definitely.
There we go, son.
Damn it.
Boom!
Did you play the strong wind?
Yeah, everywhere. Yeah.
They're freaking annoying.
They're horrible, right?
Yeah, they are.
But if it's like a small lane, of course you're going to place windmills.
Yeah, I didn't think of it. I was only doing bombs and towers, towers.
Fuck those. Okay, what else is good?
You should do Rome.
Dijon.
Dijon?
Yeah, Dijon.
Go to Dijon. Oh.
So what was the question?
If we're going to play more Heroes of the Storm.
Sure, yeah, if people want to see it, why not?
Yeah, the thing with Heroes of the Storm is that we don't really play it in our own time.
Mm-hmm.
So it becomes, the only moment we play it is during the stream. So it's a bit, it's a bit weird, you know?
And we might have to set it up.
We don't have skills, so it's...
Yeah.
You will only see us noobing around.
And from a technical aspect, we might have to set things up differently as well if you want to see Tim and I play at the same time. Otherwise, it'll be just taking turns.
Yeah.
Doing shit, like last time.
Well, this is a weird level.
Yeah, it is.
Kevin Fitzgerald asks, what time are you playing State of Decay?
Right after this.
No, it's the last one. Yeah, or Broforce. It doesn't matter.
Broforce is your goodbye.
Okay, yeah. then after this one.
Yeah.
So it's like in 20 minutes?
Yeah.
Sneaky bastard.
Aw.
Did I get you?
This level is insane.
Wow.
This map is really insane.
It's a lot of jumping.
I have to see where I'm going.
Oh, there's a bull again.
Some explosives there. Oh, fuck. No way. Ah! Jesus. Why? It's a weird level. Okay, I need to go this way.
Rock of Ages.
I have no idea.
Platforming.
Ah, yeah. Look, there's a hand.
Fuck!
Ooh, so close!
Why? It's a horrible level. What are you doing to me? Okay.
Whoa.
Well, you made it already.
Yeah, but it's a strong door.
Oh, there it is. Ah, fuck. Bring it! Boom!
See, there are people asking when we're gonna play Broforce as well. So we're gonna play State of Decay after this and wrap things up with Broforce. I think about like 45, 30 minutes before the end. Ish.
Sure.
Yeah.
Whatever you say, Tamtu.
So, like, in about an hour, we're gonna play Broforce.
There's like no room to build shit. It's fucking horrible.
Oh, what are you doing, Tim? Why are you? Okay. Make me fly.
I have no idea where to go.
Was that a catapult?
I have no idea what launched me. I think it was a bomb falling from the sky.
This. I'll just go with this guy. Go with a big lava ball.
Here again.
Can
Jesus.
We have a Rob versus Tamtu match?
Sure, yeah. I'll be happy to give you the controller.
Just one.
Okay, let me see. Oh, jeez, I'm stuck? Okay. No, I'm not.
Great balls of fire.
Keep rolling. Come on, boy.
Ah, damn it, I didn't make it.
And then a Tim versus Tamtu match.
Wow, they really like Rock of Ages. Okay, here we go. Big flaming ball of fire coming at you, son. Boom! Ooh, that's an achievement.
You got an achievement for that?
Yep.
Berserker.
Ooh.
Beast mode unlocked.
Okay.
Well, after this show, there'll be plenty of Tam 2 versus Tim opportunities.
We'll be here every week.
Yep.
Playing some shitty game for at least a couple of weeks because nothing's coming out.
Yeah, that's so weird. Like that summer drought. It's been
horrible.
Happening.
But you still play your MMO daily, right, Tam 2?
More like nightly.
Nightly. Yeah.
He's late in the office the whole time.
Explain to people why they should care about Final Fantasy.
Well, it's not necessarily Final Fantasy. This is Final Fantasy Online. Like,
right.
If you like Final Fantasy and you like MMORPGs, you could give Final Fantasy 14 a shot because that's you. Then you can be your own Final Fantasy character in a Final Fantasy world. Be a hero. Be one of the many job classes. And then go on an epic Final Fantasy adventure.
Jump on the freaking barrels, Tim.
Jacob Mintz says, goodbye, Rob. Have fun in Turkey. Pretty sure everyone there will miss you. Everyone in Turkey will miss you?
Yeah, or ass kicked here.
Or everyone here at Zoomin. Well, it's not like Robert's going away.
No, I will just be physically away, but I will still be involved.
You'll always be in our hearts.
Aww.
Too cute.
That's so
right,
funny.
But it's wrong!
Eat it.
Eat what?
This.
Boom! He's on a roll!
Then wait for me, come on.
Alright, I'll wait.
Give me a chance to destroy your door.
He's on a roll! Literally.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yeah. Good joke.
Everyone's on a roll!
Rolling. Okay, you see me rolling. The door won't even break.
What's your favorite song involving rolling?
Oh, Jesus, dude.
That's
like
fart.
All right.
Okay, I'm asking the viewers, what's your favorite song involving rolling? Because Tim and Robert have been. Or balls. Balls
like,
and rocks.
I
like
Great Balls of Fire.
Yeah.
That's a good song.
Isn't just rolling? Isn't it a song from the guy with
Limp Bizkit?
Yeah.
But that's a classic.
Oh, this one.
Let us know in the comments what your favorite rolling song is or ball song is. Balls.
And it's okay. It's okay to like balls. It's not a biggie.
This is your. Goodbye.
This is Thermopylae, right? The Thermopylae level.
You know
I have no idea.
You know the names of the levels?
Oh, I remember this from last time, where it was called the Thermopylae, the Hot Gates.
Yep.
From Sparta.
This is Sparta.
When do you play State of Decay? We will play that in about 15 minutes.
And you have to know, it's State of Decay. We've never played it, so it's a first-time experience.
We'll start fresh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, man!
The building saved me.
So I'm actually helping you.
Yeah. The bull. I hate him. Go away!
Fuck you, bull.
Gonna make burgers out of you.
Oh, you fucker.
Yes, I got you.
Here you go, son. Boom! Alright, I'll build a money tower. Because that's what the pros do, apparently.
Way ahead of you. I got a big money tower.
Let's set up the bomb.
Someone set us up the bomb.
There you go.
What old games you really like?
I still like Red Alert.
Oh yeah, that's great.
Yeah, like, and I still have a font.
Like if you hear Hell March, Oh, so fucking awesome.
Yeah, I still love that song.
So good.
I can always go back to my my first RPG ever, Lufia.
That was on the.
Did you play those DS versions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep, I played the remake, which was pretty good. It turned into an action RPG. It was fresh, but I still prefer the original. Not because I'm a hipster, but it's just my first RPG ever. Well, no, Legend of Zelda technically was, but that was my first turn-based RPG.
Ooh!
You're pretty much avoiding everything I build, right?
Yeah. This is close.
Maybe put something on the top lane as well.
Yeah, nobody takes the top lane.
No.
I'm going to invest in the
Mammoth
boulder.
Saving money for a boulder.
Yep. And a gate.
Strategy.
Okay. This is your music. This is your jam.
Yes, it is.
Damn, son. Especially for you. All right, great ball of fire. Oh, wow. You've got some sort of S&M ball there.
Spiky balls.
And it is Friday.
I always have S&M balls.
Yeah, you like spikes on your balls, don't you?
And yeah, you like them hot, Tim.
That's true.
Ah, Jesus.
And there goes your armor.
More like winning machine.
Hashtag Tamtu the hipster. Really?
Yeah, Tamtu, you are the original hipster.
Because I prefer the original.
You and Trevor from GTA. There you go. Look at this. Coming at your back door, ramming your back door hard.
Wow. Motherfucker.
Damn, son.
That was fast.
Yeah.
Look, I'm coming in your back door right now. Did you hear it?
Yeah, it made me fart.
That's normal the first time. Alright.
Dennis Bell asks, what's this shit? Well, if you read the description, you'll know that this is Rock of Ages.
Mm.
Alright, this will be the last...
Do Rome.
The last level. Alright, let's do Rome. When in Rome...
Do as the Romans do.
What do the Romans do?
They fuck all the time. Okay.
Oh, this map looks awesome.
This looks great.
So Tim is still the GOAT, and...
Yeah, Tim is always the GOAT.
He's the GOAT, and Robert is Vlad.
He's the fucking GOAT
Vlad
monster.
Vlad Tepes. Vlad the Impaler. Dracula.
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 Dracula. Speaking of which, last Saturday we released Trailer Time about Dracula Untold, about Vlad Tepes.
Pimp your shit, them two.
Yeah,
pimp your shit, them two. Pimp it. Pimp it, bitch. Pimp it.
I just did. Jeez.
He's pimping his stuff.
Jeez.
So, what would you say to people who like games and movies?
Motherfucker.
Oh, fuck. Those are horrible, man.
The wind.
Yeah. Fuck.
Yes, they are.
Fucking hell.
Seriously? Motherfucker.
More wind?
No.
Yes, please.
Just a real stupid mistake.
Stay in! Fuck! Ah, god damn it.
You know, I'm not playing, but this is me trolling both of them.
That was like Dutch with a Turkish accent, that's great. Already. Alright, here we go.
Okay, come on.
Ramming your back door hard.
You already bought a big bowler?
Knock, knock, who's there? That's me, bitch. Coming for your monies.
Which way do I need to go? I lost it. Okay, here it is. I guess.
I trolled you guys with this map.
Jesus.
I totally trolled you guys with this map.
This game fucking sucks.
Wait a minute.
I'm losing. This game fucking sucks.
Yeah, more rage. More rage.
Yeah.
Hashtag pimp it, bitch.
Okay, I'm going
Are you going medieval on my ass? That's my question.
Your question.
Here we go again. Woohoo!
Oh, wind machine!
But it actually boosts me as well, so it's not too bad.
So basically, this is Vlad versus the Demon Goats Bowling Championship through the ages. Yes, it is.
Says who?
What?
You're doing well, Tim. I see you're rolling.
Kodakan.
You're hating.
Kodak.
Eat my boulder. Fuck!
I give up.
I fucked it up.
I give up on his name.
I fucked it up.
So I'll just call him Kodak.
Alright, coming at you. Coming at you, son.
With the smiley ball!
Fuck, I thought I had you. Alright.
More raging, guys. More raging.
These towers are pretty useless. These airships are pretty cool. And I'll save some money for a boulder. But hey, that's just me.
What kind of music do you like?
For me, it sort of depends on my mood. I'm not like into like one artist. So it's more like a genre of music.
So basically Justin Bieber.
All the time, yeah. Yeah.
I thought you were going to save for a boulder.
Yeah, but I thought I had money for like the 400 one, but I didn't. Oh, well, this is nasty.
Yes, it is.
This is nasty, son.
Okay, I jumped totally overboard. Fall.
I think one shall stand.
Yeah.
And the other one
shall fall.
Oh man, you fucking sadistic bitch. Boom.
Oh, Jesus.
There was a nice little gate there, right? Okay, I'm coming at you.
Why do you fucking suck, goddamn? Well, it's because I trolled them with this map.
Why do you call me? Come on!
Close one!
Go, son! Go! Who was
Nay!
It? Did
you must be fucking kidding me!
That was the closest game ever. Wow! Okay, that was good.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, good
Congrats.
Job.
Congrats.
I don't think we're gonna top that one, so this is gonna be...
Oh, man.
This is gonna
this
be...
This one was so close.
They were crazy. This was crazy.
You were saying, I'm going at you, and I was like, oh no, I'm going at you, I'm going
but
at
like
you!
But like, the exact same time. Or like, yeah. Like the yeah. The camera.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Poof. Intense stuff.
Definitely.
All right, that was good. That
yeah,
was fun.
It was.
That was a
fun.
Good game.
It was good fun.
It's a weird game, but it's fun.
Yeah, and it's, you know, is it fun to watch, guys? Let us know, because I'm kind of curious. And
well, they were asking for State of Decay, but then again, they requested
no, they're just
the game
asking
well.
When. Asking when.
Ah, just when.
Yeah. They weren't demanding it, like...
Give me State of Decay!
This game sucks. You guys should play Space Engineers.
Yeah, that only happens with FIFA. People really don't like us playing FIFA for some reason.
Because you suck.
Yeah, that must be it. Just like in the real World Cup, because we got knocked out and that was fucking horrible.
Yeah. We got far.
But you know, at the end of the day,
we got farther than
we
expected.
We did well.
Yeah.
I think you need to put it down. There you go.
There it is.
All right.
So what's next?
We are going to go after some zombies.
Microsoft Studios presents Undead Labs.
My dears, we're going after some zombies. This is basically Dead Island with hillbillies.
Tempt to?
We lost the screen.
Yeah.
Pay attention.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Come on, son.
There it is.
Stand in the key.
Okay, we didn't.
All right, let's just start a new game.
Yeah, we didn't buy any DLC yet because
But you bought this during the Steam sale, right?
Yeah, yeah. It was only
four or five euros, and that's great.
4.5 euros.
That's amazing. Because right now it's 19 again.
Let's say 5 euros.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Right. Oh Jesus.
Do any of you guys think Terra is hot?
Well, is that a trick question?
I don't think so.
You don't think she's hot?
No. I don't think it's.
You tempted me, son of a bitch.
No, I don't think it's.
So you're gay. That's what you're.
No,
right?
No. I was answering your question.
It's okay.
I think she's hot, but like I said last week, you don't shit where you eat.
Otherwise, she would have banged her. Is what you're saying?
Not necessarily.
Whoa. Okay. Do you see that your shadow? It's like.
This game looks pretty good.
Look at the shadow of your character.
Yeah, there's some weirdness.
It's glitching a bit.
There's some weirdness.
These guys look messed up too.
Yeah. These guys look messed up. Come on, they are zombies. You should know they're messed up. There they are.
Kill zombies in your parents' basement.
I like those moves. Oh, yeah.
That's great.
Make the gore flood around the screen. I like that.
Eat a snack.
For a temporary stamina boost.
But how do I eat? Up on the D-pad.
You don't have a snack. Oh yeah, you do. I think the item on the left, next to the health pack.
This one.
Snack. Yeah.
What are these chips?
Yeah.
All right. All right.
That's a zombie.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Are you going for him?
I'll sneak up.
Oh, there's more. One
more.
I like how brutal that is.
This is fucking brutal. Eat it.
Look. That's great.
It's a shame that this game isn't co-op, though. That would be even better.
Yeah.
Because you do have a buddy. Look.
Yeah.
But he's AI.
He's probably going to get eaten.
It would be freaking brilliant.
Yeah, right?
If this is co-op.
Look at this. Look at how fucking good this game looks.
You know, and on the Xbox and PS3, it's a download game, right? Oh, not on PS3, on Xbox. It's a download game.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Do you remember, like, the first XBLA games? What the hell is
going on? Geometry Wars,
clearly. Yeah, those ones. I mean, the quality comparison of those games with the ones nowadays, like State of Decay. Of course, they increased like the download size, the maximum download size, but still.
Yeah, but I think
it's awesome that you can download this kind of stuff.
But when they started it, it was more like small arcade games, I remember.
Yeah, it was like free web games, but you had to pay for them.
You can play Snake on your Xbox.
Oh, hi, mysterious trailer voiceover lady. Hi. Yeah. Oh, we were having fun. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, bye.
She's hitting on you again?
Yeah.
Tend to leave our mysterious voiceover lady alone.
Hey, I'm leaving her alone. She's coming to me. It's
No. It's something. They're setting up an infirmary in
there. Like I said, I don't shit where I eat.
People to a hospital or something. But
I don't know, man. She's the one who said hi. So
I think that's a matter of perception.
What's next?
Yeah.
Raise a wire, guard towers? That's
not a bad idea. Is the audio off for anyone else? There's a sound delay, I think.
Like the sound delay in us or in the game audio?
Is it the game audio or is it us, guys?
Climb the water tower.
Survey the area.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
Okay. A campsite. Not a campsite. There's a tree. Industrial supply store and vehicle.
Now, if this was Assassin's Creed, you could jump from tree to tree.
Yeah, and you could jump down in a pile of hay.
Yep.
In the new AC, they're going to change those climbing mechanics. Pretty sweet. So you don't have to rely on a pile of hay to go down, but they have like this smooth mechanic to maneuver from the top of building to the ground floor.
Oh, nice.
Looks really nice. Aren't you done yet?
Nope.
Oh.
Guess that's all there is to see.
Okay. Okay, this is
what's happening.
gunshots.
Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
View your map.
So we're having a delay.
In our audio?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Is it?
That's definitely weird.
Is like the camera on us like ahead of our sound of our voices?
Yeah, you investigate, Tim, too.
Investigate?
You investigate. Tim is going to explore as well, and I will just sit back and
you are tech support.
Yeah, I'm I'm support, yeah.
I have no idea how this
go
works.
Go to the blue tent. Is there something in the tent?
Well, I have no idea how this works, so you're just going to have to deal with it. Damn, I'm
tired. Well, or you could switch to full cam and switch back to the game, maybe, if that helps.
All right.
Just see you.
Hey, is that me? Yeah, that's me.
This is really annoying.
That's me moving the mouse.
Alt up. Yeah,
I know. Okay. Going to full cam real quick.
Cam.
How's the audio now? Maybe check it here first. Okay, so we'll just talk about you leaving us.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
So tell us about your setup in Turkey. Where are you going to work? Because you have a pretty sweet balcony, and you're probably going to work from home, right?
Yes, I will work from home, at least in the first few months. I will have a separate room set up for my work activities.
Yeah.
And if things go well, then I might set up a location, because it's not that expensive to rent a small place.
Right.
So I will just rent a small place and maybe build a studio there.
Okay, cool.
But that will cost me maybe 1,000 euros per year.
Yeah, so you might actually do some studio stuff from there as well. Maybe have your own show on Zoomin Games.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You know, there's
lag. I have my own show.
There's audio lag.
There is still. Audio lag.
Uh-oh.
That's unfortunate. So what can we do about that? Maybe stop the stream, start it again? Or do you lose YouTube then?
You lose YouTube.
That's horrible.
Oh, well. We'll just have to go back to the game.
Yeah, sorry guys. The audio lag. We can't change it right now.
It sucks. Maybe it'll improve.
Maybe it won't.
But
I don't know.
It could be a YouTube thing.
Sorry about it. We're going back to State of Decay.
One second. Go.
Temp 2 is going for it. And he clicks and he scores and there it is.
Yeah!
Also. Hey buddy.
Boom.
Hold B to crouch down and make yourself harder to spot.
Yeah, Tim never crouches down. There's one rule in life for Tim. That's
never go down on your
knees.
I don't kneel. I don't kneel for nobody.
Never kneel for anybody. Strand. It's the streaming software. You would need to restart the stream to fix it. From here in the studio, that requires a lot of fixing, so...
And then we lose the stream as well.
Yeah,
that sucks.
And then you lose Robert even sooner, and we don't want that. Oh, there's no delay now? It's not that bad.
Okay, if it's not that bad, then it's good.
All right.
Finish off a downed foe.
Holy shit, are you
okay? Yeah, you risk your Maya. Say hello if you read this. Hello, midget lap man.
Yeah, I'm Peach.
Midget lap man?
Midget lap man.
Does it mean he's a midget and he likes things on his lap? Or does it mean
he has
a midget lap?
A midget on his lap?
Yeah, that's
he's fucking a midget.
No, not necessarily fucking.
Come on, if it's on his lap, you might as well fuck it, right?
Yeah.
He orgasms.
I'm going to talk to you again when you have a child in like 5 years.
Don't go there. Yeah. That's horrible. You went there.
Okay then.
It's not what I meant.
You want a tank point, or should I?
It's weird that you have these party members, but they're all... Because I thought this was an online game, and I thought these were people, but it's not.
Hey, you do have conversation options.
Hey.
Can you guys do something with Outlast? Oh,
no,
hell no!
That's cool.
I'm not into horror
gun,
games.
Son.
I'm not into horror games.
All Outlast? Right, no, it freaks the shit out of me. Hey, this
game looks fucking awesome, man.
You wanna buy it?
Can I buy it from you? Does that...
No,
is there something in place there?
No, but you have my login.
So. Yeah, I'll just use your login and play it that way. Because you'll be in Turkey anyway.
Yes, in Turkey, I still have access to my Steam. Man, that's the whole benefit of Steam, dude.
It's great, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't need to move my 250 games. I can just say, hey, I'll log into Steam. There it is.
You guys sound like a married couple.
Boom!
We sound like a married couple.
Can we actually loot these guys now? Well, I have an axe as well. That's cool.
You're Imba.
Pretty much.
With your tiny hiney.
Alright, I'll just...
Axe him!
You're axed!
So you you can switch between the guys?
Oh, okay, so... She
needs a breather.
Yeah, she gets tired easily. But she has a sweet gun.
You see it on the left. Your stamina meter.
I'll just go to a new thing. Was there a question mark here?
Siam Bazard asks, when Robert goes, is there any replacement? I kind of like your combo.
We need to go.
There's me.
There's Temtu.
And
I guess, right?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
And of course, you know, once every 2 months, or maybe twice every 2 months, I will be here. And I can join Big Red Lazor.
Yeah, you have to join the live show if you're
here. Yeah, when I'm here, I will. I will make sure. And you know, maybe we will come up with some mechanic that I can actually play with you during Big Red Lazor.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll have to set things up and see how that
YouTube
goes.
YouTube, you can have two cameras, so I can just have one camera on me, and then the second camera is what the people see right now.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, it doesn't matter for Zyf. For Zyf, you would just have this one stream.
Yep.
Yeah. They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, and speaking of Zyf, you can download Zyf from the iOS and Google Play Store.
But
with that
too.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. What's Zyf?
What is Zyf? Zyf is our app that shows off all of Zoomin TV's content on your tablet and on your smartphone. And whenever we go live, if you've set it up, you can get a notification. So that means you could be here. Here on time every week.
Check his ID, for Christ's sake.
And the cool thing is about Zyf, you know, right now it's still a bit small. We have Big Red Lazor, we have the news goes first on Zyf and then on YouTube. And there are some other...
I'm trying to... bitch.
Come on, he's going to turn. He will turn now, man.
Can I just kill him?
Yeah, you should.
I want
to. He will turn.
Yeah, that's
that
like.
Guy was dead. I swear to God, that
you're
guy
dead.
Was dead. How the hell does that happen?
Ed is
dead. It's a zombie, people. By now, you've all seen The Walking Dead. You know what happens.
Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
All right, there's people are.
Yeah, sorry, dude, but you need to go.
He dodged. He dodged the bullet.
Wow, he's like the most amazing.
He's Neo.
Look.
Oh no.
Hang on. I'm just reloading my gun. I'll shoot you in the balls.
He dodged again.
He has some skills.
He's Neo.
So you eat Tamara. Who's Tamara? I think they're still talking about shitting where you eat.
Eating Tara? Is that what we're saying?
No, eating Tamara.
No, don't go at him.
Don't go into the room or don't go where?
Tampons? Oh no, wait. There.
Somewhere else.
Bullets.
Oh, sweet.
Alright guys, we're aware of the delay, but since it's too much trouble to fix it, on our technical side, we're gonna have to deal with
this
for now.
Oh yes, pretty nice.
Yeah.
But meanwhile, watch Tim kill zombies in State of Decay.
Die.
Boom! Then he comes, like 5 seconds later.
That's what always happens.
Trying to save the day. I like this whole team mechanic that they're all beating one zombie to death. and now
I'll finish him.
Let him finish it.
It's not like
look at them all beating the shit.
It's
out
not
of
like
one
it's not like they're like individually killing other zombies like in Left 4 Dead or something. No, they just all hawk on one guy.
Yes. Escape, leave Mr. Tanner. Try to find somebody. What are you doing? Yeah. Oh, hang on. Hang on. All right, you guys get him.
Well, I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Miss an amount, mountainer.
Yeah.
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
Oh, but Turkish lover, you meant Tara, not Tamara. Well, Tara is one of our team members, our crew members. She's part of the gang. So.
Dad, are you there?
We're all professional.
Am I going to a truck?
Hello?
Yeah, you need to go there to the.
But I can drive there, probably, right? Up here on Mount
Tanner. Wait. Yeah, there was a
was there a
map?
Truck?
Yeah.
Because I've got truck keys.
There, left, 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 left. Stop. There.
If your I'll go there.
The church in Spencer's Mill. We're on our way. We'll.
You scouted it, remember? You were when you were
right.
On the roof.
Yep. Yep. I did. So there should be a truck. There's a truck. Yeah. All right, guys. Let's go for a ride.
Midget Lemon asks, are you excited for The Witcher 3?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, I am.
That game looks... this game looks good, but that game looks amazing.
Look, that's cool.
Oh, look at him.
Like, don't go. I want your autograph.
And look at Ed sitting there, chill.
Yeah, he's pretty relaxed for...
For someone who just got bitten.
Yeah. It's just chilling in the back.
Wow, this driving reminds me of Watch Dogs.
Whoa.
Alright.
Okay, you made it.
That just happened.
You made it. It's all okay.
We're headed your way. You said you were holding.
Hey, buddies.
Carmageddon,
look
bitches!
Look at the blood and gore. Just...
You haven't heard?
You're a big fan of blood and gore, right? You love it.
It's funny in
all
this
we
case.
Know yeah. Is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
Yeah, they're called zombies. Twat.
Are you guys gonna try out advanced warfare? Asked by Turkish lover.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah,
definitely.
But yeah, that will be a long time, right? No, is it November? Early November again?
What's the first big release? Is that Destiny? Is that the first one?
Yeah, I guess so.
September, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, I think starting September, everything starts coming out again.
And in other years, it was like late August, it was also a big release, but I can't really...
It sort of starts with Madden, right?
Yeah.
Well, not for us, because we're European and we don't give a shit about Madden, but yeah. But then FIFA also comes out, so that's probably our
like
first
Madden
game.
Is like half of August, and then FIFA is end of August, early September.
Yeah.
So it probably is around the same time as Destiny is.
Israeli gamer asks, "Is there gonna be a big red laser Terra edition?"
Well,
we would love to, but she's in Seattle and we are in Amsterdam. So
if we ever get her
to Amsterdam
here in Europe, then yes,
oh,
definitely. We will do. Make
most certainly, but if you want to watch Terra stream stuff, she does that on her own Twitch channel.
Yeah,
so.
But of course, no, it's cool if we would be all together.
Yeah, and 2 weeks
I'm just plugging.
2 weeks ago, our new host, Katerina, was here. But she's from Germany, so it's easier to drive.
Yeah, she's the German Terra. And all you German viewers out there, stay tuned for Zoomin Games Germany.
Yeah.
We're setting it up, and you'll be able to see all our videos in German.
If you look for it, you can find it already, but we're not actively promoting it. It's just, it's there. And it's just there right now. We are slowly, achievement.
Yeah, things will really start happening when Gamescom starts.
Yeah.
Gamescom. That's gonna be the first real.
And speaking of Gamescom, Simon Bazard asked, "We all know that Gamescom is right around the corner. Are you considering to go to that event?"
Yes, we are.
Definitely.
We already bought tickets and hotels. So yeah.
Most anticipated MMO of this or next year?
Next up's the kitchen.
The Division.
Yeah,
for me.
Yeah.
I still have to see what the MMO aspect is of it.
Is that an MMO? I think they came out and said it is not an MMO.
Yeah, but it is. I don't know.
It's online co-op.
Yeah.
I think it's.
It's not.
I think
it's not
MMO-ish. More for. Yeah, but. Have they said how many players are able to play at the same time? Because
I don't know.
I think it will work a bit like Destiny with like hubs, gaming hubs. And
yeah, I'm not even sure. Yeah, I think so.
It could
be. You know, they had like this trailer in which they zoomed out and you saw other groups, like dots on the map of other groups. So I assume you will compete with them in some way. So if you're in a group, you have to compete.
I would like to know how many people are in a game world.
But is it an online-only game, or can you play it single-player?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's the whole thing.
I think you can play it with AI partners and just play it single player.
But I think it should be a game. I think they made it specifically to be online.
Of course.
Yeah. Like the online, the offline option is just an extra. Mm-hmm. You know, just to reach out to the people with, I don't know.
Jasper Brookman says, you bought hotels? Yes! This is Monopoly.
Yeah. That's how we roll.
First buy four houses.
Yep.
And then we change the.
No, first you buy the street, right? First you buy the street.
Yeah.
Then the houses, and then you build a hotel.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's how it works. And it's red. It's really weird. Everything is red.
Ooh, Turkish lover asks Robert. I'm gonna go to Turkey too. Maybe we can meet.
Oh, nice. Where are you going, Turkish lover?
Yep.
Let us know, then maybe we can
also
answer.
Have you ever been to Adana? Because that's where he's moving.
And why are you called Turkish lover? It's also a good question.
Yeah.
Because I assumed you were from Turkey, but he's not a rabid dog. Apparently you're not. Don't you get it? More
of us didn't make it than did. Or maybe he is, and he just lives somewhere else and goes back from time to time. I don't know.
Could be. You can't be sick. You understand? No one can be sick. Okay, can you just skip this?
No, this is the worst. Nice, this is just would you prefer to be shot in the like Assassin's Creed style walk with this character and just wait till they're done.
Oh, really? This is like World of Warcraft.
This is AC, World of Warcraft.
Oh, AC, yeah.
Would you ever be, Sergeant Kelly asks, would you ever be willing to stream with your viewers or have us join in on a game?
Yeah, we're actually thinking about doing that.
We talked about it last week.
Yeah. And it's something we
just need to find the right game for it first. But why not?
The right game, and also, you know,
a game in which we can set up a server or something
and then I think
put a password on it.
And then I think it should be like something that is returning, you know, the whole time. Like every week we do like 10 weeks in a row, we do gameplay sessions with one certain game with our viewers.
Mm-hmm.
Would be cool.
Yeah, it would be very cool. From up
there, you should be. I would love to meet you guys personally at Gamescom. Well, we will be there. Place to find medicine. So. Thank you. Just hurry, okay? I'm not sure how long I can reign out. That's a thing.
All right, what do we need to do? There's another waypoint here, so that's good.
Turkish lover answers. I'm going to go to Kayseri, and yes, I have visited Adana.
And what did you think?
Kayseri is in the center of Turkey, right? How'd
you all end up at the church, anyways? I'm not familiar with Turkish geography.
Oh, yeah, that's smart, Tim.
I can go. I can fit through. Yeah.
He can drive. He can drive. Sure.
This is off-road. Look,
very good. Oh, nice. Yeah.
This is like Rock of Ages.
His name is Turkish Lover because he couldn't think of a name, so he chose that.
Your car is already broken and you didn't even leave the house properly. Look at him go. Looks
like a good vantage point. Games that Jasper Brookman is suggesting to play. League of Legends, Minecraft, Terraria. I say hell no to Minecraft because that's boring as shit.
Wow, those are some very dangerous words, Tempted.
But, you know, I might as well try and stream Minecraft on my own channel just to see how many viewers I can get for that.
Yeah, to be honest,
as an experiment,
I don't understand the Minecraft hype.
Me neither.
I mean, I know, you know, it has many options. You can play all kinds of mods, and in some way, I like the survival mod. I think it's a fun take on what is it called in the movie?
Hey, what's that?
Hunger Games.
Right. More suggestions from Sergeant Killy is Risk of Rain, Minecraft Terraria, and AC Unity. That might be actually
AC Unity definitely is one
that we could.
Yeah, I think all Ubisoft games, they all have four-player co-op, online co-op.
Yeah.
Right.
Far Cry, The Division.
Yeah, well,
AC.
We could send out
Far Cry 4.
Just Dance.
Some friend requests.
Guys,
Just Dance.
With
hey, I'm Asian. That's my jam. Karaoke and dancing games. That's my jam.
That's true.
Mind Blocks wants a shout out. So, Mind Blocks.
Shout out.
Shout out.
Mind Blocks.
Mind Blocks.
There's a building we'll want to check out.
Turkish lover lives in the Netherlands, but his parents are Turkish.
That's what I thought.
And apparently the delay of the stream is gone.
Oh, hell yeah.
What it's is the magic of YouTube. You just do nothing and stuff happens.
Yeah.
It's on the right, on
good,
the right.
Good or bad.
There.
And
there.
A returning question. What is your favorite game of all time?
Yeah, that one is
right
so
now, State of Decay.
there was still
yeah,
a question mark.
I still need to do stuff.
There, down.
Oh, you're right.
It's quite obvious. Those might be survivors. Go to the Enclave.
I'll just go there.
Favorite game of all time.
Oh, this looks fucking nasty.
What, to go down
painful.
A ladder like that?
Yeah.
Painful. You've never done it before?
Not like this. It's look. She's like straddling the
and your hands
like spread eagle.
Yeah.
Your hands should burn as well.
All right, get in, boys.
A Left 4 Dead, Chivalry, Medieval Warfare.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
All right. Don't try.
Don't come driving up like a dumbass.
They already
Tim.
Know me. My reputation precedes
kill, kill the zombies first, maybe?
Shadow of Mordor when
wait,
it comes out.
Someone here.
Does Shadow of Mordor have multiplayer?
I'm not sure.
I think it's one of the games that we'll definitely play on this.
Oh, hell yeah.
On Big Red Laser.
That game is awesome.
Why aren't you going to the survival?
Because I need to go here.
What did I say? No cars.
Hey, doggy.
About time you showed up. Let's get the show
a poster of a doggy.
You're the newbie,
yeah.
So you get a busted.
There will be zombie dogs inside.
That would be awesome. Like Resident Evil style.
Yeah.
Busting through the window.
Goat definitely, Simulator definitely could be a great inside. Idea for playing with viewers.
But
well, actually, Goat Simulator has a co-op mode now, right?
Yeah, it does.
Look at this.
Mealy wants to know what will you guys play
look
next.
At how freaked out this dog is.
Broforce.
We're going to wrap the show up with Broforce.
The kitties are cute. Look at the kitties.
Oh, look at the face of that doggy.
It's crazy, right?
It's no. Like, oh my god. Oh my god, them kitties.
I am the zombie dog.
Oh my god, an Asian. Get him away from me. I don't want to be lunch. When I ever get my own house, I'm going to get 3 pets, and I'll name them breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
And you'll eat them?
No, I'll just to troll my guests.
Okay. Wow.
A friend
that's
of me, he has a cat, and he called it, I will make it in English translation, but Neighbor Johnson. Neighbor Jensen.
Mm-hmm.
So when he's searching for his cat, he's walking through the neighborhood. Neighbor Jensen! Neighbor Jensen!
Oh, Jesus! Fucking hell. He just came busting in.
Tap B repeatedly to break free.
Oh, come on, get them all.
I want to break free.
In all fairness, in every zombie game, you would turn down.
Wow.
Whoa, that jump move was epic.
Come on,
jump
come
slash.
On.
Is he dead?
Where are your party members?
There they are.
Oh, yeah. Get him. Get the zombie.
Hey, it's a ranger. He's new. Right?
Yeah, he just joined me.
Oh.
Get out of the way, fools.
They can take care of themselves.
I'll just try to shoot him from here. Because we need to defend. Is someone coming? No.
Progress blocks.
Chaz at Chilling Water says, hashtag casual racism. Well, yeah, but I'm Asian,
racist.
So I'm allowed to be racist.
Yeah, but you're not on camera, and you don't sound Asian, so...
I know.
That is true. Can you do, like, a really bad Asian accent?
No, I cannot.
On the map you can see all the zombies. There they come.
I don't really know what a bad Asian accent is. So
it doesn't know.
It's I don't know.
It's not really impressive.
I don't know. I don't know.
You're almost dead, dude.
Yeah, I need to heal.
Heal.
What do I have?
This. You're technically Thank you're yours. In a hospital, so.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Let me go. Fucker.
Let it go. Dark Souls 2 would be pretty fun to watch on the stream using the ring featured in Dark Souls Name and Grave Ring. You can very easily co-op with people.
You kicked him in the balls.
The moves are crazy. Oh fuck, zombie horde alerted. That's not good.
For the horde!
Look at him just wailing on his on these guys.
Okay, now his name.
They're coming.
Midget Lapman says, "I am Asian." Now his name makes so much more sense.
Look at blasting these fools.
And they're just standing there. Look, yeah, look at them. La, 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 la.
Dudes, what are you?
Do you think that one day zombies will happen?
Yes.
Well, question actually, by Mealy.
Wasn't there like...
They're just preparing us, you know, with Walking Dead,
yeah.
State of Decay, DayZ. This is just all preparation for the stuff that is inevitable.
Mm-hmm. But I read...
I mean, stuff from Star Trek is also happening, you know? Like having like things on your wrist to communicate.
Yep.
Well, then...
Well, apparently the...
In 50 years?
The US government actually has a zombie plan in place.
That's yeah.
True.
They
yeah,
actually
yeah.
have a bill, a zombie evacuation
something.
Plan.
So they are prepared.
It was not a joke.
If it happens.
That, even in the foreword, it says, this is not a joke.
But I wonder what type of zombies it will be. Will it be like the undead, or will it be a disease? You know, like in...
I think more a disease.
Yeah,
most
course,
likely.
Yeah. Like a virus taking over. I mean...
Yeah, or like the
what
weird...
What is the movie again with the... Oh, maybe like in World War Z.
World War Z or what? 28 Days Later?
Yeah. Oh yes. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I Am Legend.
Was I Am Legend a disease?
No. Those weren't zombies. Those were more like
night creatures.
Come on, boys.
Really weird.
We need to
things.
Go.
Yeah. I like I Am Legend. By the way, it's a cool movie. I like it a lot.
Yeah, but the zombies looked pretty bad. I thought.
Yeah, but it's
pretty
more
fake.
Like they're more like vampire-ish.
Yeah.
Kevin Fitzgerald says, can you go explore the map?
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, guys, like jumping, can you honk the car or something so they will come jump?
Get in the car, no time to explain!
So you're attracting zombies like a motherfucker right
get
now.
Get in, boys.
Honking.
Lead the runners home. Hey. A door attack, that's great. I'll try to do it.
And damn, dude, your accent sounds a bit Indianish.
Now,
if you really want me to talk like
nice.
An Indian, I'll do this.
An achievement.
Yeah. Gotta enjoy the little things.
That's a quote from Zombieland, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is.
You gotta enjoy the little things.
Yeah.
That's fucking awesome, dude.
Wait, what's the name again? Of the guy? Woody Harrelson, but in the.
Yeah.
Not Wichita.
Wichita.
No,
no.
Wichita is a girl. Columbus is the
Tennessee.
He's Tennessee.
I think he's Tennessee.
Yeah, you're right.
Lead the runners home. Oh, fucking get in the car then. But that's the funniest achievement.
That's better.
Come on.
All right.
Let's do it.
Can we?
Oh, you need
to
do something.
No
lead the runners home. You need to.
No cars. Okay.
That's
well.
Better.
Okay. In that case,
come on.
Sure.
Let's do this.
Okay. Now try to listen. To
look at him standing there. Boom.
Yeah.
That was it.
The bodies hit the floor. Hit the bar. So whoa.
So hello, dude. Okay, I'll just fucking use my axe.
Whoa!
Can't see you. They can shoot you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Tallahassee.
Thank you very much.
Thank
yes.
you, IMDb.
Tennessee, Tallahassee. Oh, it's not that far off.
Yeah, it was close.
Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, you need to go to the left here. To the right?
Not really, but
no?
I can.
Oh, the answer was in the chat as well. GG, Sergeant Chikili.
You're out, Tim.
I know,
Just saying, you're out.
Can I... Wait, I'll switch with one of these...
No, maybe you can go inside and find some
can
bullets.
I talk to them now? Yeah, let's just look for supplies. Trust? Look at all this stuff.
You can't greet him?
Trying to.
Apparently you first need to...
Where's Hillbilly Tamtu? He's taking a break.
Hillbilly Tamtu is...
Ah, here we go.
Ah, okay.
Thank you. I'll take all your supplies. Cause that's
no, wait. Your influence drops. You see that?
I don't give a shit about my influence.
I haven't earned this.
You need to earn them, motherfucker. Jump in and... Oh, you can't,
wait, I don't
you
have
can't
any
drive a car.
I don't have any... That's weird.
Yeah, he probably took bullets for the wrong gun. For a handgun.
Look at my tone.
Let's dance. Fuck you!
That's great.
Kiss my ass. Fuck you!
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Go to the gun store.
All right. Get a move on.
Go to the gun store.
Why is there all this stuff if it's not an online game? That's weird. I'm trying to reload, but I can't.
Yeah, you need to go X. Go medieval.
I'm gonna get medieval on your ass.
Boom, boom. More.
Brian Teru asks, what's with the Buy Robert thingy? Well, this is Robert's last appearance on Big Red Lazor for the time being, because he is moving to Turkey.
Yes.
But this is not the final goodbye forever. He's not going away. He'll still be involved.
I would just be living in another country.
Yeah. And we're trying to set things up to get him on the show through webcam or something like that.
Yes, something like that. Where are we going?
Yeah, I'm wondering that myself.
Is it there?
Where's the waypoint? Oh, the map is huge.
You need to go back to your...
Lead the runners home. That's...
Yeah, you need to follow the arrow, the blue arrow. Yeah. So.
All right. Noah Smith says he's got to go. See you later, though. Bye-bye, Noah Smith.
Tim.
And hello, Faith
arrow. K. Follow the blue arrow.
That's what I'm doing.
And you're tired.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams.
What? It's a tiny... What?
This shit before we get home.
Man, she's got a potty mouth.
No, goddammit. Cars are too dangerous.
This
just
is a lot like
it.
DayZ.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
You know, this is what I think.
This is Daisy with hillbillies.
Alan.
He's leaving.
Smack my bitch up penis says, go to the gun store, mention me.
Get a car. Get a car over there.
Yeah, I'll get a car.
Go to the gun store, he says.
Yeah, where is it?
Check your map.
Well, first I'll just drive her home.
Cover me.
Come on, get in.
Haha, using a shotgun while sitting shotgun. Wait, how are you driving when you stepped in the...
Huh? Get in! Jesus.
Get in the chopper!
There she comes. Okay.
So, like it's a taxi.
Alan, huh? You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's
look on the bright side. Zombie horde alert.
Plus, he's not half bad in a fight.
Whoops.
I'll take it from here.
I'll drop you off right here.
Yeah, now you need to get the man.
Think
you need
so.
To help him. Yeah,
drive Sam home, it still says. It's just like a weird
we got your cycle for
sort of open world game.
I didn't see any of that methyl or whatever. Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed. Relax. We got those too. What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition. Lupus. It's chronic. No cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine. But I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me. I didn't... Just let me know when you find the doc.
Okay, I gained some info.
Apparently you drove past the gun store.
All right, but now that I'm home, I can probably...
Good to see you.
Pastor William!
Okay, Sam? I can just choose who we want to join us.
Oh shit, guys. Sergeant Killy's cat enjoys our stream.
Hey, you.
Meow.
Meow.
Hey, kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty.
I don't like this.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Okay, so you need influence,
So you need to help people,
and then they can join your party. Otherwise, they don't want to do it.
You need to build up rep.
Yep, grind rep.
So, is there some herbalism stuff in here as well?
Turkish lover says, "Where do you want to meet?" P.S. I'm not that old, so I can't go too far.
That sounds really like a bad idea.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Where do we need? Oh yeah, we need to pick this guy up, right?
Everyone should just go to Gamescom.
Yeah, definitely.
Easiest way to meet us.
Okay. It's so, so quiet. What are you going to do? Friendly
guys.
Survivors.
Yeah.
Oh, we just got.
Oh, hey, buddies.
Gun store? See what guns you have. You
or
I
don't
can
have
get
any, yeah. Oh, like first.
Oh, triple bonus.
And now we need to just look at them. The survivors in this game really, really can take care of themselves.
That's why they're survivors.
Yeah. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? I would say hell yeah. We'll pitch in
with anything you need. That's what they always say.
Yeah, but you lost lots of trust because you stole
because
the bullets.
Because I stole all their bullets, right?
Yeah.
How about it? Join us.
Thanks. He loves good food. He doesn't love good food. Yeah.
You guys should come out to the U.S. and hang out and shit. Okay. Well,
we just came back from E3.
America, yeah. We have freedom.
Well, we're going to spread American freedom in a couple of minutes.
Yep. All over Southeast Asia.
Oh, this is a 45 and a 22, so that's SMG. That's why it doesn't work. Oh, hey there. Hello.
Finish him off.
Finish him.
You need to do some more finishing moves, Tim. Some more
I'm trying
spectacle.
And get a better gun.
Trying to get a better gun, yeah. Maybe we should go to the gun store.
That's what the viewers have been saying
for
the past 10 minutes.
Beat it.
There you go.
Beat it, beat it.
Hang in there, boys.
They can take care of me. Don't let
it get up. That's what she said.
Nice, yes. Okay, okay.
Oh, fuck. Now what?
Yes, just...
Go MMA on that shit!
She's just walking switching left.
She's
legs.
Walking. She's drunk. She's drunk. Look at this. Look at this.
He's look. That's look him. At this guy. Okay, take the survivors home. Let's go, boys. Let's use these. Oh no, this is a four-door car.
It's funny how differently you see the place when you're avoiding zombies. I mean, you spend your whole life in a place. But until you're climbing fences and running through backyards, you really don't see how it all fits together. Like,
so look on the map where the gun store is so you can upgrade.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. John's bedroom window.
Guess that's why he so what are you looking for?
A gun, I guess?
Like
the icons are tiny.
If you, below, there's an X marked. You see, what is it?
Storage mini mart. Oh fuck, I'm probably just...
Kevin Fitzgerald says, come to Ireland, we have potatoes!
I've never been to Ireland.
Sergeant Kelly asks, are you guys hyped for Bloodborne?
Not really.
Hyped? No, not yet. But you know, it's just been announced, so it'll probably take a while before it's coming out anyway.
Come to Israel, we have falafel and shawarma. I'm still looking for a good shawarma place here in Amsterdam. That's one of the two things that Rotterdam does better than Amsterdam. Shawarma and dim sum. God, I could go for some dim sum right now.
What the hell are you doing, Tim?
I'm trying to go here.
I hope your future driving instructor never sees this.
What, all the blood on the car?
No.
You driving in general.
Just drive the roads.
Okay, come in, boys.
You got some homeboys, population 8. But you know, big groups in a house during a zombie invasion. Never a good idea. Some of them.
Well, there's a pastor here.
Yeah, but they will turn cannibal.
Like an ass kicking pastor.
He's wearing a turtleneck.
We are. The power of Christ compels you!
Good job seeing to the needs of the body. Good job. The way I see it,
it's my job to see to the needs of the body. Would you guys play Warframe?
What's Warframe?
Oh, it's a free shooter, right?
It's like
Crytek. It's the Crytek shooter.
No. Warframe is, kind of like, it's a third person game, where you're like this ninja-ish guy with a sword, but also with two weapons. I have it installed on my new system.
But is it the game from Crytek? It's the free to play game, right?
It's a free to play game. I'm not sure if it's from Crytek, but I installed it just to test out the new rig. It looks pretty okay, but it's a single player thing. It's online, but it's only one player can play it.
It's not co-op. It's just one free for all.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, you can play with your friends if they're on your friends list, but
okay.
It looked pretty cool.
It's no couch co-op, you mean?
It's no couch co-op.
All right. Any help on the gun store would
if
be
If somebody
great.
Can tell us where the gun store is, Tim can get some
I'm looking for that. It's all houses and storage rooms.
Maybe you need to move to a whole different city.
How big is this map anyway? Oh, Jesus, look at this.
It's that big!
Holy shit.
And by how much did Brazil lose from Germany? That much!
Right, I'll just go to this train.
Okay, you were right. Warface is the Crytek game, not Warframe.
Warface, okay. Warframe.
Warfare.
That's a weird name for a game. Warface.
Oh, put on your Warface.
Yeah. Put on your Warface, Asian face. Okay.
Oh shit.
Is it going to explode now?
Or will it
magically bump back to its wheels?
Can I? No. Okay, that's good. Oh wow.
Warface is the first person shooter.
Let me hit you with this pipe.
Nice.
This is like Silent Hill.
Yeah, the guy even looks a bit
like
it.
Yeah, he does.
Or Alone in the Dark.
It could be a reference. Like here.
Oh, is that
the
pastor?
A pipe.
Or is someone else? Oh, is the guy that you picked up from the...
Yeah. Friendly guy incoming.
I'm friendly.
Don't kill me.
But Warframe is from the makers of BioShock. Okay.
People are so relaxed.
Yeah,
what's
up?
A strange person walks into your house and everybody's
what's
like,
up,
hey, how you doing?
Well, at least it's not a zombie. Right? At this point, it's like, as long as it's not a zombie, it's okay.
You should first steal a gun somewhere.
Yeah, this guy doesn't even have a gun.
Maybe you can find guns at the gun store.
So I need to... Can I... Whoa. You're friendly, but you're not. Four.
And everybody is just relaxing.
All squared away?
Just, hey. So, yeah.
Come on, guys. Come with me.
How's your day? Yeah,
hey,
I'm just
doing?
Here. Trying to
come
survive.
With me,
but
son.
You're sure you want to pick up these guys?
Well, this is the last group of survivors, right? What is this?
Oh, Jasper, we don't talk about losing in the penalties. We don't talk about that.
What? What happens?
The Netherlands just got bored.
What?
They got bored and wanted to go home.
What?
We didn't lose. We got bored.
Yeah, winning the whole time. You know.
Crying is for Brazilians.
Oh, I saw some pictures about Dutch people crying as well.
Oh.
On the Tumblr page.
Oh, there's a saddutchpeople.tumblr.com?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Saddbrazilians.tumblr.com is my favorite.
For a moment, we really did think that we would win.
At least reach the final.
At least reach the final, yeah.
And then lose to Germany.
But, yeah.
All right. The gun store is right next to a gas station.
All right.
Is it the gas station where... Is it the one with the cross over there? You picked some people up over... It's a gas station, right? Where you picked up the
map
tavern?
Really sucks. Here's a gas station. So where's the gun store? I don't see it. Not even sure what I should be doing right now.
Maybe it's time for Broforce.
Sure. Look, it's saved. That's great.
All right, that was State of Decay. Pretty good.
Fun, Tim?
Yeah, it was a good game.
I liked it. It was a good buy.
Feeling sad you didn't buy it now?
Yep.
Yeah, really? It's the first time, actually.
The thing is, like, we still have, like, at least 2 months with no games coming out, so that's cool. But I think this weekend I'll probably finish The Wolf Among Us, the last episode.
Okay.
So
it's about time.
Looking forward to that.
Three lives.
All right. Broforce.
So, continue campaign, right?
I think so, yeah.
Ready.
Casey Alexander
ready.
Says, I'm hyped for Doom 4.
Yeah, me too.
Oh,
I'm really
yeah.
curious what they're going to make out of it.
They said it would be like Wolfenstein a little bit, right?
Yeah, no, they not like Wolfenstein, but they said they have to rethink about what Doom is.
Sort of a reboot.
Yeah, in the same as they rebooted Wolfenstein, the essence
and
of Wolfenstein.
That game was awesome. It's a fucking awesome game, dude. Well, you... Oh, you're Machete.
Brochette.
Machete.
Machete, don't text.
Oh, watch out.
Ah! I got smoked, son.
Sergeant Killy's cat bit him because we stopped streaming the game.
Sorry,
must have
dude.
Really liked State of Decay.
Fuck. How do you use your special again?
It was
one of B?
Son of a bitch.
Fuck.
Mission failed! Mission failed!
That's new. That wasn't there
yeah,
before.
It wasn't there before. It's true.
Every time you revive one another, you have to hardcore high five.
Okay. Tim, revive me.
All right. I'll try.
We have low. Watch out!
We have to do what? High five?
Yeah.
A hardcore high five.
A bro fist. All right.
GG, guys.
Okay.
Nice one.
Okay, here we fucking go.
Let's do this. Oh fuck.
One of you is Snake Plissken, the other the Terminator.
Motherfucker.
What? The Terminator got terminated.
No.
No!
Okay, this level. I think we are. Ah.
Okay, I'm going to do this.
Do it, son. Okay, there you go.
God.
No.
Okay, come on. Stop being such a noob.
Yeah.
Kill those fuckers.
Teamwork, guys. Teamwork.
Trying to eat it. Eat my rocket. I'm homing it in. Oh, awesome. Ah, fuck! Alright, don't die. Do not die. There's a hostage if you go back. There I am. Bro fist. Oh,
I'm
Conan!
Dead.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. There's still one guy. Okay.
Oh, that's cool. Wow, this is
for
just
America!
Oh wow, look at my. Oh dude, my special is great. Look, it's this.
Okay, that's cool.
Whoa,
yeah.
Whoa, fuck, easy there. All right, if you want to change, you
oh,
can.
Oh, my special was spawning two guys.
Is it?
I'll save him. Neo.
Right, let's go.
Wait. Okay, I will come.
Oh, Jesus, I'm dead.
Oh, man. Viewers are saying you're not being bro enough, guys.
Yeah, we need to bro it up. Look. There's a hostage. Wow.
Yeah!
Or I'm...
Okay, well, how does it work again?
Go up.
Yeah, I want to.
Yeah, me too.
Excuse me.
Can we just go up? Hello? Are you
Hello, I'd bell here.
Jesus, come on!
Activity
X3!
Just press up, right? It doesn't work.
I want to, but it doesn't
press
work.
Up on the D-pad.
Oh wait, now we stand here, and now...
Press the Y button.
And now press... Ah, thank you.
A button.
Oh fuck, watch out. What the hell? This is you.
Yeah, I know.
But you're Chuck Norris, so you can easily beat the entire game. By yourself.
Until you run into Bruce Lee.
Wait. go right and climb the ladder. And don't die. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Ah!
Shit.
Fuck.
No! But we're...
Yeah, we're sure. Well, who am I?
Indy! I'm dead.
You were Indy. Oh, I'm Ash from Evil Dead. Look.
Yeah.
I've got my chainsaw hat.
Yeah, very nice.
It's great.
Just
eat it!
Get me. Don't jump down.
I'll save you.
Don't do it!
Mr. T?
I ain't getting on no plane. Oh, fuck! You really need to watch out with those explosives. Oh, there's the final boss. Kill him. Kill the devil. Kill the fucking devil. Alright, and now you just need to kill
those guys.
Kill those and get on the chopper. Boom!
Finally! Get on the chopper!
Bro fist!
Get on the chopper!
Okay.
Damn, son. That's how you're gonna go to Turkey, right? They're like hanging on a ladder?
Yeah, of course. Of course. That's the only way.
That's the.
And here I am.
Kill them all. I'm from Buenos Aires, and I say kill them all. Oh, Jesus! His gun was bigger. But now, I have a big gun!
The recoil is awesome.
Right, it's all dead. Come.
I want to be a different one. I don't like this one. I am. Look, this is contact.
Oh, this is a double Arnold situation.
Double Arnold.
Eat it!
Arnold and Arnold!
Oh, fuck.
Jesus!
Arnold can jump.
Bruce can.
Oh, yeah. Right, kill it! Kill it! Whoa.
Watch the barrels, guys.
Jump in the rocket.
Why? Die! Yeah.
Why, indeed?
Eat my minigun.
Oh, here.
Whoa!
Alright, Sergeant Killy is leaving, so
no,
thanks for watching.
Don't leave
Sergeant
us!
Sergeant Killy's, no! Contact! Oh, nice, dude! Booyah!
That was beautiful!
This was hilarious.
Alright, don't die. Thank you.
Wait for me.
Come on, you can make it! Wait, I'll help you. Stay there. Whoa!
Nice.
Now that's teamwork. And Jasper is leaving as well. Die. Thanks for watching, Jasper.
Use your special. B. Boom! Smoke them all. Oh, damn, dude. Nice. Hell yeah.
A winner is you.
Brobarian did it again.
It's a Brobarian.
My name is Bro.
Alpha Shit says this will make America shed a tear.
Hell yeah.
Of pride. That was beautiful.
America. Fuck yeah.
Nice.
I'll punch you. Alright. I need someone with a gun. There you go.
Hey. Where's what's up with that guy? There are three of them.
I have no idea.
Oh, we didn't lose a viewer. Sergeant Killy is leaving his cat to watch.
Oh, that's cool. That's, yeah.
Meow, meow.
Lock them all.
Yeah, sorry.
Fuck. Alright, let me just lock onto this fucker. And eat it, son. Oh, wait. He's not eating it. Alright, you're still here.
Yeah, I revived.
Do it, Indy.
Crap. The elevator is blocking.
Oh, save me.
Yeah, sorry.
A Zerathian Angel says, I love watching these streams while I'm at work. It helps the day go by faster.
Awesome.
What kind of work do you do?
That's great.
What kind of work do you do?
And watch out for your boss, because hit the boss key in time. before he sees
you. Yeah, how are we going to do this, Tim?
Like so.
Yeah, okay. This is smart.
When this in doubt, just fucking destroy stuff.
Yeah, you're right.
Millie's asking, how long are you guys streaming?
2 hours every Friday from 1 till 3 at CET time.
Yep,
and
so
this is the
give or take
special Robert Goodbye Blowout Edition.
Da-da-da-da!
Eat my fist! Fuck. What am I doing? I'm here! I fucking broke the game! Fuck. But I'm dead. Save me.
No, you're alive.
Save me. Oh, hells yeah.
Where's the first?
Let's get some Norris in here. Eat my grenades! Fuck, we got smoked.
Yeah. You're back.
Oh, no, but MacGyver sucks. I want someone else.
Ah!
What the fuck is he doing?
He's broken.
Okay,
he's broken.
Good. Okay, cool. I'll just stay
but
here.
There are more.
Wah! I'm still here.
Pretty sure there's more of those guys. Oh.
Jesus!
That was close.
I said MacGyver sucked! And I wasn't kidding.
Mission failed!
They work in an office of a catering company at a university.
Well, I mean, okay. So technically you're still in school, that's fine.
Okay, I'm just save the guy. Who is it? Rambo!
Rambo, biatch! Wow, that was a great jump.
Yeah.
Look at my grenades. I'm gonna blow up this fool. Fuck! I got smoked.
Sergeant Kelly says, I'm back, you need to play Brutal Legend on stream.
Nice one.
Brutal Legend.
Where?
It looked
the hell
okay, but I wasn't a big fan of it.
Save
and that's
me.
Like a really old game.
Time, bro! Time cop.
Yeah, that's crazy. I've never. What's his special? Wait, let me. Of course it's slow mo. Yeah.
Nice.
That makes sense.
Yeah. All right, let's go down. Whoa! Wow. You need slow mo and the chain gun. Holy shit. Wow. Okay.
Yeah,
save
me. I saw that one coming.
Yeah, good one.
What you need is to dodge those bullets.
I really do. Right.
Wait, Tim, wait.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Good.
Move! Fuck, I didn't get out of the way.
There was
I fucked it up. Okay.
Well, it helps that their office is downstairs and they're by themselves. Technically, even though they're not a student.
He's gone. It's okay.
What's this? Who the fuck am I? This is the first guy I don't actually know.
I have no idea.
It's like a flame power. And
wait, go back to that armor thing. I think you can.
Fucker! Jesus! Horrible. Oh, all the way back here? Jesus.
Yeah, and I think you already killed yourself. Oh no, you didn't.
I'm still here.
Okay.
Alright, I'll phase him. No, I'll just blow him up like so.
Did you? Okay.
Right. Alright. Let's fucking beat this level. Wait, I wanna change my guy, cause. Oh wait, I'm dead. That's good.
Here you are.
Cool. What the hell? Why does he have a grenade launcher?
Okay, you got him. Excellent.
Wait, I need to change again, because this sucks. Who am I now? Okay, I'll...
John McClane.
I'll take it.
Oh, damn it, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, you... Oh, fuck.
I was looking
That's
at
crazy,
you. I was
crazy
looking
explosion.
At your...
To the left, to the left.
To the left is a...
Alright.
To the left.
Ho. Now I've got a machine gun!
You won't make it.
Fuck.
I told you. To the left, you can save me.
Okay, I'll save you.
Yeah,
oh, that's cr- oh,
yeah, that's your
that's his dad. That these are the Boondock Saints, and the special is your dad shows up, just like in the court room scene. Where are you?
I'm there.
All the way to the left.
Yeah.
All right. That's awesome. Only problem now is how the fuck do I get up here?
That's how you do it.
Like a bro. Okay.
Like a bro. Brambo! Oh no.
Judge. Oh, that was awesome, dude. That was so glad I saved you. What's my dad doing here?
I think I'm still alive.
No, that's my dad.
No, but I'm not black and white. I'm still standing there somewhere.
That's weird. Yeah, the game is freaking out.
Yeah, there's lag, right?
Yeah, because you are still there, but... Alright, let me just... Wait. How the fuck am I supposed to... Can I just go underneath you?
No, just let it be. Just go continue.
Let it be. Let it be.
I think it's time for a selfie.
Oh yeah.
Jump!
Fuck! Okay. I was watching them two making a selfie and now we died. Fuck!
We were there.
Yeah, I know, but I wasn't paying attention.
And now you
trolled them, guys.
I done it. Fucked it up.
Timmy even has a really pissed off face.
Of course. It was the worst possible time to take a selfie. Wait, I need to... Are you dead?
No, I'm standing on top of the...
Oh, that's crazy. Oh no, not fucking MacGyver. He sucks.
Okay. No. Okay.
Oh, there you are.
Yes.
There you are.
Oh, okay, he's gone.
Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Alright. You can do this. Just go underneath. Just skip all those guys. Yeah, just keep going right. There you go. Ah, what the fuck was that? Alright, no, never mind. I'll just go like so. And kill myself.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Stupid
son of a
dog.
Bitch!
Okay.
Oh, that one character you didn't know who it was? Yeah. Apparently it was Ellen Ripley from Alien.
No way, that was a girl!
Yeah.
Fuck.
Okay.
Well, she had really short hair.
Did she have a laser gun in Alien? I can't remember. Well, okay, so Arnold is awesome, so you need to keep him. Ammo? Why did you need... Right, save me.
Why do you need ammo?
Yeah.
Is that a question?
Yeah.
For your specials.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, watch out.
Alright, wait, I'll just... Ah! Fuck! Save me.
You just what?
I wanted to... If you shoot that thing on the left...
Yeah,
well,
I know.
It'll kill him.
I know.
Alright, do it.
That's what I want to do. Seriously?
Dude.
One freaking bullet? Mother...
Christ. This fucking sucks.
No!
Alright, you know what? Because since this is your last stream, I want to give Temtu the opportunity.
But I need to pee.
Well, sorry, but this is his last stream, so you need to play Broforce with him.
Alright.
Are you a bit angry right now?
No, we need...
Is that what it is?
Switching the mics.
Is this a rage quit?
I don't think so.
Is this a rage quit? Yeah, but he's always good at camouflaging it. But sometimes he's burning from the inside.
No, this is not a rage quit. This is just me giving Temtu the opportunity to
it's
play
a rage
the game.
Quit.
No.
It's a rage quit.
And this way you guys can see that Temtu actually exists.
He never does that kind of stuff.
I've been existing the entire time. Through my trolling!
Okay.
What's up, Robert?
What's up, Temtu? Here we go, bro.
I'm Ellen Ripley!
Yeah, we got him.
Oh, nice.
Watch
just
out. It's coming
him.
Back. It's coming back.
Oh. Not today, doggy.
Yo. Okay. Look, this is better. Stuff.
Wait, don't we have to go up? Or?
No, just go down.
Okay.
Bop.
I don't think so.
Come on. Stick!
Oh, wow. Oh.
Yes, that's the work.
I was gonna jump. That's okay. Now I'm... CONTACT!
Come on. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm going.
Really? Really? Well, that's clever.
Okay, this
but
wasn't...
But that wasn't.
No. Damn it.
Sergeant Killy says... Temtu isn't just an AI.
Nope. I'm real.
Look at how yellow his shirt is.
I know. I'm extra Asian today. You got this. You got this. Oh, it's like, yeah, screw the robot.
Alright guys, I think we have time for one more level, after that we'll say goodbye.
Oh no. But, next episode. Central Vietnam, threat level, Salmon.
Liberate! Let's liberate my people!
Godspeed, Broforce.
Smack my bitch up penis says, in going to watch Pewds later. Or, I mean, he's gonna watch Pewds later, guys, and good luck.
Okay, but whatever floats your boat.
Oh, mother?
What?
I avoided.
I have no idea what just happened. Well, I mean, I saw what happened, but... Yeah...
Israeli Gamer says, after you kill the robot thing, you can go in it.
Yeah,
so watch out for that.
That's what I thought you could do.
And Jasper Brookman says hello.
Sup, Jasper?
Sup, sup, sup!
Boom, so boom. Many airstrikes! Oh my god! Well, Neo couldn't dodge that.
Crap. Mission failed! Yeah, you're supposed to dodge bullets, Neo.
Yeah. Just jumped into that rocket.
Where the hell did that come from? Probably my own.
Sky.
And Blade!
I like Blade.
Seriously?
Wait, what? Was I hitting an explosive barrel the whole time? Probably. Alright. Oh, no, no!
Watch out, there are mines over there! Time to...
I was too eager to kill the guys while they were falling down. Free life! Yeah, bro! Bro dad!
You should use your special if you're a bro.
I got squished by the truck. This is not really my game, but it's fun.
Chezza says, I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
And you're back, Tamtu.
I'm Chuck Norris! Oh, that was a suicide bomber. Son of a bitch.
And you're back again.
Ripley!
Come on, Doggy. Yes. Watch out, Tamtu.
Yep, mines.
Oh. Holy shit.
Oh my god. That
incoming.
Was a lot of stuff. Yeah, you should spit. Or that.
Okay, use your special. Run through them with your. Okay, I want to change character. You changed character.
Oh, sorry.
Whoop. Well, watch out.
I was stepping off.
No, you were jumping on.
Guys.
Yeah?
We broke 50 viewers.
Oh yeah! Hello 50 viewers!
54 are watching us right now.
Oh yeah!
Oh snap! Come on! Come on, Tamtu!
It's because of the selfie!
Oh wait!
It's because of the selfie!
No, it's not.
Yes, it is! I posted it on Twitter with the link. It's totally because of the selfie.
On which Twitter?
On Zoomin Games.
Oh. Ooh.
With a caption, Tim died in Broforce.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, do something! Do something, son! Watch out for the mine! Oh, fuck! Okay. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Be careful with what the fuck you're going to do. But try to save me. you see me. Nice, nice, nice. Yes, yes. That's it,
this
son.
This shit is intense, yo.
That's it, yes.
This is so intense.
Oh, yes, you got it.
Nice, nice dude. Hell yeah. Awesome. All right, I think it's not going to get any better than that. So that's...
Yeah, 50 seconds.
Yeah.
That's
it felt like a lot more, by the way.
Yeah.
All right. I think that's going to do it.
All right.
Exit.
Mission failed. If you failed.
If you just exit the game.
And that was the end of Broforce.
Nice one.
Okay.
So
awesome stuff.
Short but sweet.
Jasper Broekman says this guy takes really long to pee. Well, actually, he didn't go because he we switched places.
Yeah.
I'm
still holding up for you guys.
Azar the Angel says, "Have a safe trip, Robert. Take care of yourself."
Mm-hmm.
I will. Thank you very much. I won't be leaving till next weekend, so not coming weekend, the week after. But next week, I won't be here for Big Red Lazor because I will be busy packing my stuff. Because I need to empty my house. So, yeah.
Yep.
It's a last-minute job, practically.
But it's easy because your house is practically empty anyway.
Yeah, I'm a guy. I don't have much stuff. So many yep. games, though.
Yeah.
I need to bring them to my parents' house. Because I can't bring them all to Turkey.
Mm.
I need to do that in like phases, you know. So every time I visit my parents, I will bring some games. And in the end, my whole collection will be in Turkey.
Or we could visit.
It will take a year.
Yeah, or we could visit and bring some more games.
Oh, of course, of course. Excellent.
Two suitcases full of games.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, Robert, have a safe trip. Thanks for all the laughs. Thanks for all the lasers.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, we'll definitely be seeing you again in the future.
Oh,
but for now.
You
know, this is a goodbye, but not a farewell.
Aww.
Indeed. Indeed.
So cute.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
He's got it.
We'll definitely call you on Skype during the live show.
Every day at work. Oh, that's why he wanted to switch places.
Yeah, yeah. He's crazy.
Yeah, and we still have over 50 viewers, so they actually all are sticking around to say goodbye to you.
Yeah.
Which is great.
Someday it will be over 9,000!
All right, I can't blame you for leaving this freak, Robert.
Okay. sorry. Asian.
Then you should make a 1 million joke. 1 million troops.
Although Sergeant Kelly says, just saying.
Just saying. Indeed.
Super Saiyan.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Cyan Bazard says, doesn't he live with his wife?
Not yet. I will.
That's why he's moving.
That's why I'm moving. Yeah. Yeah. We're married, but still... Divorced.
Separated.
Well, not divorced yet. I mean, let's not jump ahead of things.
We will not get divorced. But, you know, we don't live together yet. She's living in Turkey. I'm living in the Netherlands. Mm-hmm. And I'm moving to Turkey to be with her.
Okay, so off the top of your head, favorite Big Red Lazor moment?
Oh, Jesus.
There are so many.
Moments.
Yeah. To be
Israeli
honest.
Gamer says, Rob, stay!
I am staying as with part of Zoomin Games. No yep. worries. I just won't be here every single week.
Yep.
That's the only thing that will change.
Yeah, he'll be here every once in a while, and then he'll join us.
Yeah.
And he'll definitely be at GamesCon with us.
Definitely.
Actually, he's the one organizing everything for us. So.
Yeah, Robert is the mastermind behind it all, and now he'll be the mastermind. From a remote location.
From his
like
palace,
a James Bond
Turkey.
Villain.
Yeah, I'm a James Bond villain.
Yeah.
I'm living on an island.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. First thing we'll see when Tim and I ever visit, it will be him in a chair.
And stroking a white cat.
The cat. It's like, and I've a been golden, expecting a golden,
and,
you.
Yeah, and when you enter my premises, there's a golden statue of me.
Damn.
Butt naked.
Damn. With a 20-inch dick.
21.
Okay,
let's overdo it, man.
Sorry. I was hyping it up. All right, it is getting kind of awkward right now. You're right,
yeah.
Ryan. So we'll send you on your way. Yeah, and we'll see you when we see you.
Indeed.
How do you say goodbye in Turkish?
Yeah. Selam. Merhaba.
Okay.
No, merhaba is goodbye. This will translate. Yeah, salam. Salam.
All right. Salam. Right.
Salam, Robert. And we will see you next time.
Till next time.
Tim over there right
see
now.
See you.
Brofist.
Brofist.